Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm about to present to you 2017 brand spanking new Kia Rio. In this video I'm going to show you the interior swastika exterior of this car. And so guys, here's the key. Let's start the engine. Let it run for a while. Black metallic exterior, very nice color in my opinion. Nice looking South Korean car. To lock, and to lock of course use the key. Very light and wide opening doors, sounds like 90 degree, providing easy entry and exit. Two-tone interior. This car has two airbags. Three-spoke design, full leather wrapped steering wheel, sport grips up top, fake aluminum trim, dark aluminum trim, six-speed automatic transmission, silky smooth. Insert the key and then twist. This particular one has only 6 clamps in it. Very nice setup. This car comes equipped with hydraulic assist power steering companion, very fluid steering wheel, loud horn. Alright guys, right now there is no lights on a dash. As you can see, thick steering wheel, manual tilt only to adjust, use this lever right there, it's quite easy, like so. Alright guys, right now let's turn the headlight, rear fog light, high beam, full set of slides, driver side window automatic down only. Power mirrors, also heated, by the way, good visibility, manually folding, very elegant and light door handles. Right now let's open the hood and take a look at the exterior of this car. Lower right there to open the hood. And here's your antenna for your audio system, rear defrosting glass, third brake light, 5-year warranty, or 150,000 kilometers. Nice looking tail lights, huge tail lights. This car doesn't have rear parking assist, single exhaust, huge Kia emblem, license plate lights. Steel rims, wood wheel covers, 15-inch, tires measuring 185/65. Front Bentley disc brakes and rear drum brakes, mud flaps, Hankook tires, very solid suspension. Alright guys, right now I'm gonna show you underneath. Manually folding exterior mirrors, like so. It's quite easy. Your turn signal case on the front fenders. VIN code, VIN number right there. halogen reflector headlamps, daytime running lights, chrome grille, This car has inline 4, 16 valve, dual head cam, 1.6 liter, normal aspirated engine. It produces 123 horsepower and 155 Nm of torque. Maximum speed of 190 km per hour. 0-6 time is 10.3 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 6 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive. And the fuel tank is around 43 liters. And also, 1.4 liter engine is available. It produces 107 horsepower. Independent McPherson stress suspension with anti-roll wrap front and torsion bar out back. Main rivals for this car is a Dacia Logan, Nissan Almera, and VW Polo.
Right there.
Alright guys, right now, take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Two tundra panels, speakers, storage bin and bottle holder right here. very nice attention to the details. Tire pressure. Driver's seat has manual adjustment, standard seat height, recline, sliding right there. Seats are quite comfortable, adjustable headrests and seat belts. Windshield wiper desk right here, heated steering wheel, and hard headlights. Onboard diagnostics located right there, and your fuse box. Your pedals. Alright guys, right now, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Well, definitely not bad. Happy to rev. This engine is happy to rev. Easy to read gauges. Not bad. And here's your light indicator controls, your intermittent wiper controls right there. You can raise and lower the volume. Four speakers. Sounds pretty good. Mute. Your different modes. Select between different track or select between different station right here. Trip information. Reset. Alright guys, let's see your average and current fuel economy. Right now it's not correct. Set temperature, of course. Distance temps, elapsed time, eco on and off, trip A, trip B. Sweet. Overall build quality and all the materials in this car are very cheap. You can find hard touch plastic, but it's well done. Very interesting vans. Like I mentioned before, audio with four speakers, this color right here. Turn off the display, RDS, MP3 compatible, eject, MFM, media, C control buttons, setup, clock, menu, clock adjustment, display, sound confirmation, sound adjustment, as you can see, speed dependent volume, clock adjustment, it's pretty much self-explanatory, then your system settings, language. Select your desirable language. Quite easy. That's pretty much it for this display. Six customizable stations, power button, time and date. Quite easy. See some plastic, as you can see, your fan speed control right here. Your cycle settings, air conditioning on and off, temperature adjustment right there, the different modes, Ready Frost. Easy to use. High gloss black finish. USB auxiliary integration right there. Power supply, cigarette lighter, storage compartment. Today is a hot day, it's around 23 degrees. Let's turn the air conditioning. Right, storage compartment right there and right there. 6-speed automatic transmission. Manual shifting, plus for the upshift and minus for the downshift. It's quite easy. Very smooth. Heated seats. 2-stage for the driver and for the passenger. High and low. Light brake. Your ashtray right here. Storage compartment. Don't expect to find armrest in this car. Very good visibility. Manual dim rear view mirror. Up lights up top. SOS emergency roadside assistance right there. And of course your microphone right here. Vent mirror, no illumination. Card holder. Warning right there. Grip handles right there. With my 6'3" stature, it's quite easy to get in and out. Leg room is more than enough, thigh support is pretty good, and shoulder room is okay. Everything is very nice put together here. You can definitely feel this true South Korean quality. This car rocks. Good warranty, resale value. This car holds its value very well. Right now, let's shut her down. Let's grab the key and continue the store. Fuel cap release and trunk release right here. Your fuel cap, hold it right here. Unleaded fuel only, of course. Child safety locks, same Seat, power panels, starter area, bottle holder, speakers, and manual windows. Isofix system. Then, to pull down your seats, very easy mechanism. Adjustable headrests, of course. Like so. Chest anchors right there, 65 spread to increase more cargo space. Alright guys, my 6'3 stature is quite easy to get in and out. Legroom is not an issue at all, but my headroom is limited. Pretty tight. Illumination up top. And there is no scent at all. Storage pocket right there. Good looking interior indeed. Very stylish. And back visibility is so good. Alright guys, right now let's check trunk space, shall we? Trunk is huge. You can find your spare tire, tilts and jack. One convenient handle to close trunk lid. You can find same manual adjustment for the passenger seat minus seat height. Glove box is not lockable. Here, manuals and service book. So, version specification. This is just South Korean bargain, that's for sure. Quite reliable. Good looking inside and out. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2017 brand new Kia Rio. Thanks for watching and take care guys.